The enemy doesn't give a damn about what you call yourself. You call yourself a Moor, even Israelite, you say black, you say FDA, all that, you are considered niggas to
them.
That's a very plain, simple reality. If you are a black billionaire, you can't speak the truth, you are nothing but a rich slave.
Correct.
And I will never trade my place with someone who has a lot of money with no respect for my own people. So many of us get comfortable once we get a check and we forget where we came from. And you don't want to even go back around your people because you feel like they're not even worth being around.